Does personality really remain stable across an individual's lifetime?